Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the WC command. It provides an easy way to count the lines, words, and characters in a file or an output that comes from some other command. The easiest way to see how it works is to just pipe some output to it. So say 1, 2, 3 and pipe that to WC and see what we get. What this output tells us is that there are one line, one word, and four characters in 1, 2, 3. Now, if you notice anything odd about that, it's because WC, in telling us that there are four characters in that output, is also counting the new line that Echo sends. If we, on the other hand, suppress the new line by using a dash N with echo, piping that to WC, you'll see we get a different effect. Now you can get these same stats on a file by providing a file name. So we'll say WC and pass it the name lyrics, which is a file. And here it's telling us there are 6 lines, 71 words, and 392 characters in that file, including line endings. Okay, you can also tell WC that you only want to see one of these three stats. For example, if you only want to know how many lines are in the file, you can say WC-L lyrics, and it will tell us that there are 6 lines. If you want, on the other hand, to see how many words are in the file, you do that. And anytime you need to know how many lines or words are in a file, WC is an easy way to get that information. Well, that's your Linux tip for the WC command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.